Chewy knife. Stalker. Something. Sorry. Perfect.
Hi guys, it's me, Nicole, and today I'm going to be doing something different. I'm going to be trying to dress up my dog in clothes. I used to actually do this at my old house with my really, really old dog, and it was clothes that didn't fit me anymore, and then my mom got mad at me, so I'm going to be doing with this fellow. He hates it when people touch his feet. And I'm going to touch his feet to get these clothes on. And he hates me right now because he probably doesn't know what's going on. It's probably going to be really hard to get the pants. And I don't know if the pants are going to fit, but I have a scarf. And I got this purple shirt. So let's try it. Come on. Now, if he growls at me 2 times, then I'm gonna stop because I don't want to get you guys mad. Okay. Here's my chihuahua, lady girl. Hi, lady girl. She's like, what is wrong? Oh. Hey, that provides. So she's gonna be over there. You probably can't see her, but okay. Come on, let's go. Come on, dude. Booty. Nails? I'm very surprised that he's letting me touch his nails. Oh, yeah, get up. Better get up. Come on, get up. Get up. Get. Come on. I'm gonna be able to get the pants on because these are my pants, and I don't want my parents to come and start yelling at me. So. Okay, come on, come on, dude. Not trying to offend anyone in any way, it's just I think he looks. I'm gonna try to hurry up before the camera went out of space. Come on, Hood! Yep, come on. Get up. Shut up! I'm not trying to make him mad. It's just the only way to make him get up. Come on! No. You better not sit. Where's your other? Well, as you can see, he is mad at me. Yeah. And ladies antagonizing him. Well, I hope this is good, I guess. If you guys want to see a part two, please comment below. Maybe we can do my cat. It's not my cat, it's my uncle's cat, but maybe we can find some tiny clothes for him. Alright, see you guys later. Bye!